In fact, to make the body of any supercar with your own hands is very easy. No skills, no special equipment, only available materials. We will show you a client's project that changed his life. Peel P50, world's smallest car. The body was made by hand and without special equipment. Only ordinary paper printer, electric jigsaw, plywood, construction foam, construction putty, fiberglass. We will show you all the technology in detail. Let's look at the work plan. It all starts with 3D scan model. Model dimensions correspond to the size of the original car. 3D scan model is broken into sections and files are saved in JPEG format for paper printing. This is digital car buck files. In the future, this will be a wooden car buck. You can make digital car buck files yourself, if you know how, or take them from our website.
Welcome!
Now we need to make paper drawings from digital car buck files. Electronic drawings printed on the paper printer in a special program that is included with the digital car buck files set. Detailed step-by-step text tutorial included too. Then paper sheets are glued together along dotted lines. It turns out a whole section. The whole section is cut along the contour. Paper drawings ready. Now we need to make wooden car buck sections from paper drawings. We attach the paper drawings to the wood board and draw with a pencil around the outline. Then we cut out the circled sections with a jigsaw. Wooden car buck sections ready. From this moment begins the most interesting car buck assembly. Wooden car buck sections are numbered, so during assembly we don't get confused. We will collect them on the box. We put the mirror halves of the section together. It turns out the whole section. Fasten them. We will continue to strengthen with each other the subsequent sections with wooden cubes and sew in order, one line after another. The end result is a cool car buck. Now we need to fill the space between the sections with styrofoam. For this is suitable, absolutely any building styrofoam. We fill the space between the sections with foam and remove the excess. After pruning, the layout looks better. Next, we need a couple of bags of construction putty. We dilute with water to desired consistency and apply with a putty knife to the foam. In general, we will need to make a few thin layers. After each applied layer, allow the putty to dry and then remove all burrs with sandpaper. Before making the fiberglass molds, we need to prepare the surface of the layout and protect it from adhesion. If you don't cover the layout with epoxy resin or varnish or any other suitable substance, the fiberglass molds will stick to the layout and then you will have to tear off the putty. But the most important thing is that all this can corrode the layout and ruin it. Fiberglass molds making is not a complicated process. In further videos, we will clearly demonstrate how to do this using other cars as an example and how much materials are needed for this. It is better to make fiberglass molds for each detail separately. If in the future you suddenly break some detail of your car, then you just take and make a new detail by these molds. Making fiberglass body parts is a similar process. Nothing complicated. All our clients do it without any experience in this matter. The manufacturing process of the body we will also show in future videos. Next, the finished fiberglass body can be put on the frame or on a suitable donor car. A dream car is ready. This technology was used to make our client's Peel P50. In this way, you can make absolutely any car. This is the cheapest and most affordable technology. Everyone can do it without skills. The main thing is to raise your ass from the couch and start at least doing something. If you need digital car buck files for any car self-building, then...
Welcome!